Hey Zemos, what do you got for me?
The morning stars, yeah, pain in my ass. Why don't we just drop everyone we see?
Not much of a plan, but it could work.
Shit, didn't think you'd go for it.
Rather they didn't get comfortable. I mean, wait, shit, one second, Z.
Listen carefully. There's a boat pulling in soon with a cargo container full of girls. The Morningstar's new merchandise. I send you the details, you hit the boat.
Sweetie, I don't know who the hell this is, but...
Viola DeWinter.
Really? Well, as much as I value career advice from the slut that killed my friend...
The intel's good. Do whatever you want with it.
Zemos, things have changed. Let's hope that's a good thing.
Hey, I'm with you either way!
Pussy on that thing.
And once it's ours, the Morningstar's sex operation is done.
How you gonna move all the bitches?
Just let me worry about that. Now let's go. I want to meet my new employees. So these girls gonna try to kill us too?
See, you got to bring that up again.
Being shot by a hoe sticks with ya.
You taking your time getting there?
You wanna get off and swim?
Hey, just checking, baby. Once you find the girl, send them to me. I'll keep them safe.
Let's hope they see it that way. At least I won't run out. Nice stock they have. That's a little disturbing.
Thank you, kind stranger.
Find the guy with the Z.
Come on, baby. Follow the Z.
Dancing. Not what I'm looking for.
That was smooth.
Stay back here.
What is wrong with these guys? To get past that guy? Good girls kick ass.
That is free.
I'm so glad I'm out.
You'll be safe with that pimp.
Damn, ain't you a fine little thing?
These crates never end! Bingo! It's like my freshman dorm.
We better load these bitches up before your boy gets here.
Everyone in the crate, move it!
I saw some big firepower laying on those platforms on the sides.
I ain't getting too close until it's clear down there.
That was fun. Kick ass. Oh, that was exciting.
Let's load these hoes up there and get the hell out of here.
Kind of feeling set up here.
Morning Star always protect their shipment. It ain't nothing new.
Isn't this a lot of guards, though?
Like I always say, Bush is big business in this town.
I'm shooting at him. So, who the hell is this?
Someone who's willing to bargain. Bring the girls back to the Morningstar and I'll pay you top dollar a head.
Let me consider it.
That's all I'm asking.
What was that about?
Morningstar offering to buy the girls back.
I can't do my thing if I got no pussy to sell. The money won't come quick, but you bet it'll come.
You're with us for a reason, Zemos. Look at pimping those girls.
What the hell were you thinking, Maddie?
It just seemed like a waste to lose all those girls.
I am the general. I'm the czar. I'm the walking apocalypse. And I make the decisions, not you!
My bad, mate. So what happens now?
Ah, we buckle down! We focus. We don't do a run-in. We hit him with a Montreal screw drop.
Yeah.
Yeah. That's it. Now listen up.
My esteemed colleagues, the time is now. We have deployed Stag to Steelport.